من كان يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر فليقل خيرا أو ليصمت. The Prophet of Allah says very clearly in his authentic hadith that let he who believes in Allah and believes in the last day, let him speak that which is good or let them remain silent. And this is something that every single one of us needs to understand.